Hello kids, how are you all? Kids, do you know where I am today? Yes, I am in the garden. Do you know why I am in the garden today? Because the character which I am going to talk about today is the one which you find in the garden. Think, do you know who it can be? Look around, can you see? No? You want to know about it? Come with me. Kids, before we start with the rhyme, let me introduce you to the letter B. Letter B. And the sound of letter B is B. Sound of letter B is B. Now repeat after me. B, 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 B. Very good. Now kids, do you know the character which I was talking about? It was Bugsy paints a bus. Let's do it with the lyrics first. Bugsy is a busy bee. She paints a big bus happily. Bugsy's bus is big and brown. She takes a brown bus into town. We need some butter and some bread. That's what Baba Bugsy said. Now kids, let's do it with the music.
Bugsy is a busy bee. She paints a big bus happily. Bugsy's bus is big and brown. She takes her brown bus into town. We need some butter and some bread. That's what Baba Bugsy said. Bugsy is a busy bee. She paints a big bus happily. Bugsy's bus is big and brown. She takes her brown bus into town. We need some butter and some bread. That's what Baba Bugsy said.
Now kids, I hope all of you enjoyed the night. Stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.